Come back to the bomb.
These guys will kill you.
Still fighting these dust men, trash men.
Oh, I killed one of my.
He's after cop.
He's gonna turn on me.
He just looks slowly turning, blasting at you.
Yeah.
Puts a piece of trash on his head.
I'm one of them now.
Oh, okay. No! My power grid! You bastards.
I love that grid like a brother.
I love that grid more than Zeke.
My delicious power! That'd be interesting if they made the story like he's like an addict.
Addicted to electricity.
Yeah.
I really just like putting my fingers in the wall sockets. Like, what's that problem?
Just gets hooked on getting more and more powerful and killing everyone. Well, that's okay. That was one thing I thought was odd too about this game is that, like, the title is Infamous. Yet all the cutscenes and everything, like, they want you to be good.
Yeah.
But Infamous is the title of being fully bad.
I thought it would have been cooler if, so what I always wanted from this game was, like, a neutral option. It's like, I don't have to be good or bad.
So then what would, should I, like, just, like, a third tier?
Yeah, so you're just neutral. It's like, you're not good, you're not bad, you just do things for you. It's like this, you're just doing things, you're just evil because, for the sake of being evil. Or it's like, you're good because you want to help people. But if you were, like, neutral, you don't have to be good, you don't have to be evil, you can just fuck around. It's like, I help if I want to, or I can just fuck shit up, because why not?
I guess they just didn't, because they wanted to be like, this path gives you this weapons, this path gives you this one.
I mean, it makes sense for what they did in the game, but, because, like, they always have games like this where it's, like, good or bad options, like, especially around this time, it was, like, really big. And, none of them had a neutral option. It's like, what if I don't want to be, like, oh, I just killed that cop. Well, might as well just finish the job. Point of interest. Oh, do I have to climb?
That's a nice building.
That's a nice building. I like that building.
Climbing this building is, like, the worst.
Yeah.
It's so big.
And there's just trash men on top for no reason at all.
How'd they get here?
I don't fucking know, but I'm just gonna punch this guy. Kill him. These guys dead? Yeah, okay. Okay, on to the next part. Gotta do, like, extra climbing.
God, I didn't even notice that. The wall shit.
It was yellow. If Uncharted has taught me anything, anything yellow on a wall can be climbed.
Get fucked. I love that headshot explosion thing.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
There you go, new thing.
I don't care. I'm just in this for the Indiana Jones and shooting people in the face.
David.
Wow, you just did not do anything. It's like sometimes he'll like latch onto things and then other times he'll just be like, you know what? I'm just gonna miss this completely. Oh, bye.
The floor fell. Did it do that last time?
No. I just headshotted them. Alright, let's do this again. Let's not miss every jump.
Good thing all these things fell so perfectly.
Yeah. Always happens in games like this. It's like, oh no, the building's destroyed. Good thing there's this perfectly laid out path for me to jump across.
Yeah, using all the things that I use. Man, I remember how much of a bitch it was when I forgot one of these blast cores up here. And I had to like climb all the way up again, and it's just a pain in the ass.
Asshole. Oh, he's dead. I can't zap him.
The Blast Shard Adventure was like the worst thing ever.
The Great Blast Shard Adventure.
It was a whole nine. Like, Because you have to get them all to get a trophy, because I will determine the platinum of this game.
Because I platinum this game.
And the blast cards are so hard to find. Like, to find all of them. But then in 2, they refined it. They made that so much easier.
Yeah.
So it was like, you got, like, the locations of them on your map or something. I forget how it went, but I remember it being, like, way easier.
You could, like, do things and then they'd appear on your map.
Yeah.
Like, you go to, like, up comm towers or something like that, then, like,
yeah,
the world would be revealed to you.
Yeah.
Like Assassin's Creed.
Yeah, so then if you did all of those, then you'd be able to find them all, so you could just go around and pick them up, which is way better.
Where does it want to go? Down here, I guess, where all the fire is. Okay, stop shooting me. I'm not really even caring about you guys right now.
You just went right to the start.
Yeah, that's where I wanted to be.
Oh.
See, they got a new grid up for me. Sweet, sweet power.
Trash dudes, use your mega blast.
Trash people look like trash, talk like people.
Talk like trash, look like people.
What I say?
You said the right thing.
Oh, okay.
I think it'd be funnier. And they said trash, trashy words. They're like potty mouths.
Like foul language.
Yeah.
Like sparrow. Or goose. Or duck liver pate.
At first I was like, are you talking about Pirates of the Caribbean? He said sparrow.
Captain Jack Little Bird.
So that's an Indian name?
Yep. What's up?
Regular person.
No, he was a trash dude. But I mean, that's nothing that's never stopped me from actually just killing random people.
Yeah.
Okay, there's a lot of dudes.
There's a lot of big dudes too. What are those white things?
Those are the towers that are shooting them from up on high, the police officers.
Okay. Oh.
Oh, wow. Where'd you come from?
Oh, you didn't notice him?
Oh.
Yeah, he's been there for a while.
I'll get to my power grid. Heal his blast.
Heal as you're getting murdered. Fuck him up. Kill his trashiness. Or Trashington. God, fuck off.
Gotta destroy his bike, so.
Now you gotta take his arms off. And then he opens up. Megawatt hammer!
Get him? Don't be so bad. Now he's dead.
Yeah.
Just annihilated him with missiles. Okay, can you guys just, like, not be here? Was that a cop or a random civilian? Oh, it's a cop. I'm like, what are the civilians doing here?
You're like, oh, fuck. I was out for a walk. This sucks. Fletcher and Sims are down. Okay. So, like, we know those.
I don't write really no care for anyone who isn't me.
They're gonna wreck your grid, man. There are so many. Why are there so many of them?
This game hates me. Okay, there's one down. Oh, there's another grid over here. Oh, that's what the white things are. They're grids.
Oh, so there's lots of grids.
Yeah.
So all your time parkouring up the building, they built several grids for you.
Yep. It was their job to build the grids. So that's all this game is about, is me. Lightning Man. The Man Transformer.
The hell are you doing, Zeke? I told you to stay with all the...
Zeke,
oh, Zeke.
Get the fuck out of here. Man ain't going nowhere. I can lock onto him, but I can't do damage to him.
Because he's invincible, that's his power.
Oh yeah.
From the race here. Wrecked that guy. Come on over! Anyone to kill him!
return to the present. How? Like that.
Just walking away.
By the time I got inside, it was too late. Slick with gore.
Poor bastards never got. Oh yeah, I forgot that's what we're doing here.
If Zeke kept his post, they'd be alive now.
To get Alden or whatever.
Alden would still be in the cage. Not sure Zeke's ever gonna forgive himself for this.
I know I won't.
You'll know that he should. That night, we could hear the screams from Tent City.
Tent City. They just put city in the end of anything, and it just becomes, like, the where people are.
Yep. That's what happened when everything's post-punk, but like...
The race here looks like a 90s gaming system or something.
Sounds like a 90s gaming system.
Get the brand new race sphere!
Infamous.
Awesome. Well, next time I turn bomb, we'll...
Do whatever the hell we gotta do next.
Yeah, track down...
Get the splash chart.
Track down Butthole, and, Blast them open.
Yeah, see that blast shard? I'm gonna get that blast shard.
Where the hell have you been, Cole?